Hello friends, my name is Wasim and I welcome you all to this channel Smart Study. So friends, today I'm going to discuss a tricky and an interesting scheduling arrangement which is having two parameters. So again, it is not so difficult question. It is a level 2 question, friends. So this is a important question from the point of view of any bank examination, especially SBI Clerk, SBI PO's mains examination, IBPS PO, IBPS RRB PO, IBPS RRB Clerk examination. So friends, when you come across the question, try to solve this question by yourself, then continue watching the video. So without wasting much time, let's go ahead. As you can see, the question here is, a family has 5 married couples. So a family has 5 married couples and each one of them have one child. So there are 5 married couples. 5 married couples means total of, there are 10 persons. So those 10 persons are having 5 children. It means each of the 5 married couples are having one child. So therefore, 5 married couples, for each married couple there is one child, means there are 5 children. So ages of children are 2, 5, 7, 4 and 8 years, whose names are A, B, C, D, E. So see here friends, so the ages of the children are given and the names of the children are A, B, C, D and E. But not necessarily in the same order, but not in the same order as given. So what we have to do here, we have to find out which of these persons, which of these children parents' name, these children's parents' name and their ages. So male members are Gaurav, Ajay, Mukul, Sahil and Deepak, and female members are Sheena, Radhika, Naina, Tia and Priya, but not necessarily in the same order. Male and female members' names are given. So what does it mean? So male members are the husbands and the female members are the wives. So we have to keep one of these four things as the basis. So either we have to keep the ages or the persons, the children names, based on that we have to find it out, or otherwise male persons names or female persons names. So we have to keep one of these four things as the basis. So I'm going to keep the names of the children as basis. So the name of the children here are, so A, B, C, D and E. These are the 5 children's name here. 5 children names are A, B, C, D and E. So let's try to do it friends. Name of Gaurav's child. Name of Gaurav's child is not C or E. So C or E cannot be a child of Gaurav, and he is not eldest or youngest. So Gaurav's child cannot be eldest or youngest. So since we are not sure about it, I'm just going to write it over here. So Gaurav's child cannot be C or E. Again, Gaurav's child cannot be, so eldest or youngest. Eldest is 8 years, youngest is 2 years. This child cannot be of 2 years or 8 years. This is the first information. The next one is, Naina's child is 7 years old. So Naina's child is 7 years old. But we are not sure which of this child age is 7 years, and her husband is one among Ajay, Mukul and Deepak. So Naina's husband can be Ajay or Mukul or Deepak. So Naina's husband can be Ajay or Mukul or Deepak. The next one is, D is 2 years old. So it's a direct statement. D is a 2 years old, so 2 years has to be substituted here. But she is not a child of Mukul. D cannot be a child of Mukul. So D cannot be a child of Mukul. Okay, the next one is, A's age is not a multiple of 2. So see here friends, A's age cannot be a multiple of 2. The ages are given. So multiple of 2 means what? 2 is a multiple of 2, 4 is a multiple of 2, 8 is a multiple of 2. So therefore, A's age cannot be 2, 4 or 8 years. Then only possibility is A's age has to be either 5 years or 7 years. So A's age has to be either 5 years or 7 years. So this is one more information. A's age has to be either 5 years or 7 years. The next one is, and is not a child of Gaurav or Sheena. So see here friends, A's age is not a multiple of 2. Then A's age has to be either 5 years or 7 years. And is not a child of Gaurav or Sheena. So A cannot be a child of Gaurav and Sheena. So Gaurav and Sheena cannot be a parent to A. So Gaurav or Sheena cannot be a parent to A. The next one is Radhika's husband is either Mukul or Deepak. So Radhika's husband has to be either Mukul or Deepak. Mukul or Deepak can be a husband to Radhika. Okay. But since we are not substituted Radhika anywhere or Mukul or Deepak anywhere, so we cannot substitute this information, friends. Let me keep it on hold once again. The next one is Priya's child is 5 years old. So Priya's child age is 5 years old, but the name of the child is not A, B or E. So Priya's child cannot be A, B or E. Priya's child cannot be here. Priya's child cannot be here. Priya's child cannot be here. Then Priya's child can be either C or D. But since Priya's child is of 5 years, so we have already substituted 2 years for D. So therefore, I can surely say that Priya's child is of 5 years, that is C. I hope you understood. I repeat. So Priya's child is 5 years old. But the name of the child is not A, B or E. So Priya cannot be here, Priya cannot be here, Priya cannot be here. But Priya can be either for C or D. But then Priya's child age is 5 years. So I cannot be able to substitute 5 years for all D, which is already substituted. Then only possibility is, so C has to be of 5 years. So C has to be of 5 years. And we already know that Priya has to be the parent of C. So if 5 years is substituted here, so we already knew that. So A has to be either 5 years or 7 years. Then 5 years is already substituted here. So A's age has to be 7 years now. I hope you understood. And we know Naina's child age is 7 years. So therefore, I can surely say that A has to be the child of Naina. A has to be the child of Naina. The next information is, so Mukul's wife name is Sheena. So Mukul's wife name is Sheena. Mukul's wife name is Sheena. Okay, Mukul's wife name is Sheena. So see here, friends, if Mukul's wife name is Sheena, I can surely say that Radhika cannot be the wife of Mukul. Then only possibility is Radhika has to be the wife of Deepak. So again, see here, friends, then Mukul cannot be a husband to Naina as well. So either Ajay or Deepak has to be the husband of Naina. And once again, so Deepak cannot be the husband to Naina since Deepak is the husband of Radhika. So therefore, only possibility is Ajay has to be the husband of Naina. So Naina is already here. So Ajay has to be substituted at this place. So this is done. This is not required, friends. The last information is C is not the oldest. So oldest is 8 years. C cannot be 8 years. So this is absolutely correct. C is not of 8 years. This is done. Now we have to substitute the different information, friends. So see, friends. So now we have to substitute. Let us substitute Gaurav. Gaurav's age has to be C. I mean, Gaurav's child cannot be of 2 years or 8 years. If Gaurav's child is not of 2 years or 8 years, then I can surely say that Gaurav's child is of 5 years or 7 years or 8 years. So we have already substituted 7 years for Ajay's child. So therefore, I can surely say that Ajay's child is already 7 years old. Sorry, friends. It cannot be 8 years, right? It has to be 4 years. Sorry. It has to be 5 years, 7 years or 4 years. So see here, friends. We have already substituted 7 years for Ajay's child. Then I can surely say that Gaurav cannot be a parent to 7 years old baby. I mean, old child. Okay. So 5 years, we already knew that C or E cannot be the child of Gaurav. So C's age is 5 years. So therefore, the child of Gaurav cannot be 5 years as well. Then only possibility is Gaurav's child is of 4 years. So the 4 years age is Gaurav's child. Again, C or E cannot be Gaurav's child. So if C or E cannot be Gaurav's child, then I can surely say that we have to substitute 4, right? So therefore, 4 cannot be substituted here. Then only possibility is B has to be 4 years old. And he is a parent of, B's parent is Gaurav. So Gaurav has to be substituted here. So this is also done. This is not required. Okay, if you are able to substitute any information. So see here, friends. Mukul cannot be a parent to D. If Mukul is not a parent to D, Mukul has to be either here or Mukul has to be a parent to C or E. But then we already know that. So Mukul is the husband of Sheena. So therefore, Priya, Priya cannot be the wife of Mukul. Then only possibility is, so Mukul has to be substituted for E. I repeat, Mukul cannot be substituted for D. So Mukul cannot be substituted at these two places as well. And Mukul cannot be substituted for C as well. Why? Because Sheena is the wife of Mukul. So therefore, Mukul cannot be placed here. Mukul cannot be the parent of D as well. So therefore, these are the four persons cannot be the child of Mukul. So then only possibility is, so Mukul has to be substituted for E, and Mukul is the husband of Sheena. So Sheena has to be substituted here, and only one person is left out, that is 7452. 8 is left out, 8 has to be substituted here. Now this is done. Radhika and Deepak has not substituted anywhere. So then I can surely say that Radhika and Deepak has to be substituted for D, right? Because Radhika and Deepak cannot be substituted anywhere else. So if I put Radhika here, Deepak cannot be here. If I put Deepak here, Radhika cannot be here. Then only possibility is, so Radhika can be here. And if Radhika is here, Deepak is the husband of Radhika. So now we are able to substitute every information here. Then only two persons are left out. One is male person and another one is female person. So female person left out is Tia. Tia is not done. Tia has to be the wife of Gaurav, and only one male person is left out, that is Ajay, Gaurav, Mukul. Sahil is not done. Sahil has to be substituted here. So Sahil has to be substituted here. So see, friends, the arrangement is not so difficult. Sometimes due to the tension in the exam, we may not do even this kind of puzzle, simple puzzles. So try to practice. All the best, good luck. So before ending up this session, I request you to subscribe to my channel, like the video, share the video with your friends, and if you have any doubts, please let me know in the comment box. Thank you so much for watching. Have a good day.